welding instructor with community education.
Okay, as what I teach in the class is basic welding skills. So we learn how to put metal together and weld it together. I teach fabrication for an individual art project. Everybody gets like an individualized lesson. So basically anyone can walk off the street and learn how to weld, or if you've been welding for years, come in and make something fun and still get use of the shop and the tools and the time. We spend the first couple weeks doing some easy welding projects, learning how to put stuff together, and then we spend the rest of the 10 weeks putting art together. Whenever you're ready, pull the trigger. A little slower, slower, slower. There you go.
Well, this is my first welding class, and it's my first community ed class ever at PCC also. It's a beginning MIG welding class, and I'm learning right now just like the real basics of how to do. We're playing with the basic 12 gauge right now, which is what all beginners do before we start our own projects, and I'm hoping next week to start my own project.
Anybody can take the class that has an aptitude for wanting to build things. People make, in my community ed class, basically anything we can get in and out of the door safely.
Shauna is a really great instructor. She's enthusiastic, she's fun, she's laid back, and just really into the craft. And she'll spend time with everybody one-on-one.
The instructor here at Community Ed, she's really good. She has a job welding, and she knows what she's talking about when she talks about welding.
This is the best part of my week. I work a real job where I weld 5 days a week, and then I get to glow every time I come here. The biggest reason I like teaching welding and welding in general is I get to be around all these awesome people. I get to meet new people every term. I have people come back all the time. It's really cool to be able to build things with your hands, see results every day.
Well, in my community ed welding class, I'm taking the MIG welding course, and we have to have the protective helmet on, of course, because it has the protective lenses that shield our eyes from the strength of the arc that the gun provides. It's like looking at the sun, and it produces UV rays that can burn your skin. In fact, I didn't have any sunscreen on the first class that I took, and I actually went home with a little bit of a sunburn on my neck. So we have to wear this at all times when we're welding, and then we have to wear these glasses at all times in the shop. Got our big gloves, all leather boots. Yeah, PCC's really into safety and protecting their students.
So we are grinding because this has a layer of mill scale layer on it, and it doesn't react very well to the welds, and it will come out prettier and cleaner if we take it off.
It's really scary at first and nerve-wracking, but once you start watching it, you get really excited, adrenaline picks up, and then you kind of really want to do it because it's kind of challenging you almost. So if you're interested, it's definitely worth coming in and look at. At least come in and visit us in the shop and see what it's about.